This is a white cedar planking, which is great to work with. It's soft, easy to work, and holds up really good. So sometimes we don't have to bore pilot holes. It grows south of here. I've been buying most of this, or all of this, from different people in North Carolina. It grows in low swampy areas, very similar to cypress. A lot of the framing on this boat is oak, which is local, white oak. And I'll have to bore some holes for the oak. Pretty hard wood.